I didn't pay for this Lego haul. I actually stole it from my friend. He's a part of the Mighty Five. You should go check them out. Pretty cool. And I stole that from him. It's kind of a broken Batmobile. And I stole all of this. Pretty cool stuff in here. So, well, I didn't steal these two. Bought those yesterday. Well, I bought him, and then I traded him for a knife. Took a bunch of Jedi torsos, a sock, a bunch of Star Wars guns, half of C-3PO, a swishing thing, I don't really know what that is, Han Solo and the block of carbonite. Got these two things. Then I just have green lightsabers, blue lightsaber. And then these two signs right there. A Hoth sweatshirt thing. And then just a bunch of stuff. Got the electricity. A bunch of snowtroopers things right here and over there. Darth Maul's original head. There you go. Yeah, Darth Maul's original head. Probably trying to sell that to my friend. Yeah, just a bunch of other stuff. Nothing much. I got the Flash without his helmet. Need to steal that from my friend again. But, whatever. Peace out, YouTube.